Hello everyone. Today I'm going to show you how to create this rapid zoom effect in Premiere Pro.
Take your editing to the next level with the Ultimate Preset Pack for Creators. You can grab it for just $20. Link in the description below.
I have already added a few clips to the timeline. I recommend using single clips with a duration of less than 20 seconds. First, select all the clips, right-click on any video, and select Speed Duration. Now, type 8 in the duration area and click OK. Next, go to the Sequence menu and choose Close Gap to remove any spaces between the clips. Then, create an adjustment layer and drag it above your clips. Match the adjustment layer's duration to the first clip's duration. Now, select the adjustment layer, go to Effects, search for Transform, and double-click on it to apply the effect. Next, go to Effect Controls, uncheck Use Composition's Shutter Angle, and set the shutter angle to 180. Create a keyframe for scale at the beginning of the adjustment layer. Move the playhead forward and increase the scale value to 125. Then place the keyframe at the end of the adjustment layer. Finally, hold Alt and drag the adjustment layer to duplicate it over the next clips. Repeat this step for all the cuts where you want the rapid zoom effect. If you have any questions, comment below, and I will reply as soon as possible. And don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Thank you for watching. See you again in the next video.